We're going to the new house.
We finally found a house, so everybody is very excited to finally be moving into our home.
There she is. Johnstonville. It's all ours. Jonah, you're gonna have a lot of weed eating to do, boy.
All right. So see, this will be the dining room. Get some furniture for it.
And this is where Mom will conduct all of her millions and millions of dollars of real estate business. Right here.
Check out that.
Entrance to heaven.
Wow, that is different.
Guess better?
Trent and I definitely do not move in automatically modifying the counters. The reason being is because, you know, this world was not built for little people, and therefore we feel it's best to raise our kids in average size settings, because when we step out the front door, nothing is built for us. And this way the kids, they know how to adapt. This is Mom and Dad's room.
We could spread out.
All right, there's your guys.
One, two, three.
Emma and Anna basically agreed on their own that they would share.
Look, see, you guys got two closets.
Really, neither one of them likes sleeping alone, so I think they just kind of both jumped to that they would share.
I guess I got stuck with Anna then. What's so funny?
Nothing's funny.
To my fart.
I was keeping it quiet until he said something.
Oh, Anna did.
This is my room. And I'm either gonna put a bed going this way or going that way. Jonah's room is gonna take a little bit of time.
Ooh, it's hot.
So my bedroom is in the works.
We gotta clean it out from the last people.
It is yet to be completed, but when it is.
Well, are you still laughing at the fart?
Yes.
Get it out.
Yeah.
I need a sensor right here, so when someone comes by, I can go, Well,
we're gonna do this. There's a little nook, a little sitting area that's a pretty nice size area that we're gonna turn into Alex's room. Your wall will come straight off here.
Why is this
your door's gonna be like diagonal. Everyone will have their own room except Anna and Emma.
Anna, get your feet off the walls. All right, guys, let's head outside and check out outside.
Yay!
I think we all think this new house is definitely like a major upgrade from our previous house, because we have a pool.
Whoa, wow.
We'll get a pool man out here.
We've never had a pool. We've always like gone to other people's house, but now we can like just walk out our back door in the summer and jump in the pool.
Yeah, I could push you in. Cowabunga, baby, it's summer.
What are you doing, woman?
All right, do you guys want to go check out the rest?
River.
Let's go down to the river.
Yes.
We have almost 10 acres where the house sits and lots of wildlife. Lots of woods, lots of trees. There's a high possibility that there could be some snakes or, you know, rats or this grass in some areas is almost as tall as we are.
Hurry up!
Everybody knows the plan. Let Anna go first, and when we hear Anna holler and scream, we all know to back up.
There's tons of snakes.
It helps if you hold your arms up like this. Hold your arms up.
Come on, Alex, just.
There's steps.
Oh, shenanigans.
I'm gonna throw some parties.
I don't wanna go down there.
I hope there's no brown glass.
Trent!
What?
Y'all get out of the water, please. You guys are gonna get all nasty and we don't have any way to clean you up.
Okay, we're out.
Let's go.
I need to pee.
I'm gonna have to take a shower after this. I'm gonna have to take a shower after this. Cause there's skeeters in my private area. There's skeeters in my private area. There's skeeters in my private area. Knock it off.
Johnston territory has marked.
It's our first night in the new house. However, we don't have any furniture because the movers cannot come until tomorrow. We've all decided, though, that we want to deal with it and stay the night because we're all excited to be here at our new house.
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
This is hibachi pizza.
Hibachi pizza.
Huh?
Where you sit on the floor and eat your food?
No, Japanese style pizza.
That's hibachi.
No. Hibachi's how you cook. How do we sit when we go to the hibachi restaurant?
Oh, yeah. And chairs.
Yeah.
It's all working out, guys.
It's better to wait and get settled down than to rush and end up having to move again.
Let's have a toast for this
new,
for our new house.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Sitting in our new home, enjoying pizza as a family, it's a new beginning of a new comfort level for us.